In this video, we will watch Bangkok city detailed information about skyscrapers. So in this city, there are 1+ crore population, and the total land area of Bangkok city is 1,569 kilometers square. In Bangkok city, 150 meter plus completed buildings are 92 and under construction 150 meter plus buildings are 15. In Bangkok, 300 meter plus completed buildings is 3 and under construction is 1. The first 150 meter plus completed building in Bangkok is Biok Tower 1, which is 151 meters in height, and it was built in year 1987. The present tallest building in Bangkok is Magnolia's Waterfront Residence Tower 1, which is 315 meters in height, and it was built in year 2018. The building by most number of floor in Bangkok is Biok Tower 2, which has 85 floors, and it was built in year 1997. The future tallest or under construction tallest building in Bangkok is One Bangkok O4H4, which is 436 meters in height. It will be built in year 2025. Bangkok is number 1 in Thailand by total number of 150 meter plus completed buildings. Bangkok city is number 8 in Asia by number of 150 plus meter completed buildings. Bangkok is on number 11 in the world by number of 150 plus completed buildings in a city. The average age of a building in Bangkok is 10 years old. The most common function of a building in Bangkok is residential, which is about 59%. The most common material used for construction in Bangkok is concrete, which is around 95%.